And I want that for everybody. I want us all to be in our truth and to speak up because our voice matters. Now, if you get an amazing result out of this, that's icing on the cake for me. I realized this when I went to the Transformational Leadership Council and I was in awe of all these people. Like, there's Oprah's as executive producer, and there's a guy who produced What Dreams May Come with Robin Williams, won an Oscar. Mm-hmm. And I'm like, whoa, like, you know, I had imposter syndrome, and I stepped into my dignity and I took a risk and I made four bold requests, including asking Jack Canfield if he wanted to write a book with me. Now, how many invites is Jack Canfield going to get a year
right.
to write a book with him? And I just felt right and scary. And I realized after the event, if I got no's from all four of those requests, it was a win for me.
Yeah.
Because I was in my dignity and I spoke my truth and I took a shot. And the results, I did get at least one yes out of those four bold requests, but the results are a bonus. I want everybody to feel fully expressed. And I like myself more whenever I find my truth and speak it. Whether it leads to a tough conversation or not, that's the win. And I want that for everybody.